here I'm going to show you the amount of dry rot that is created to the back side of this meter base into the wall cavity, which now you can start to see electrical wiring and internal areas of the structure. So this needs to be dismantled and reconstructed now, and that's just in 22 years.